Bishop Falls, head down that Bakersfield Road. There's a lump in my throat, son, 'cause I know that I'm heading home. And when I reach St. Jack's, I know everything is all right. I got 2 miles to go, and I'll be in Ballorum tonight. An old fisherman's lodge is now a modern day home. The roads, they are paved, and them old fishing schooners are gone. That old church looks the same as it did when I sang in the choir. Young's Lodge gave its music to the lounge on the government wharf. The dories made way for the faster and modern speedboats. As you walk around town, you'll not see a sheep, cow, or goat. The steamers don't call it, they are a thing of the past. Now it's gone, don't visit, my things are changing so fast. My memories may fail me, but I feel like a king when I say I'm a proud Newfoundlander from Ballorum down in Old Fortune Bay. And I'd leave Bishop Falls, head down that Batesphere Road. There's a lump in my throat, son, 'cause I know that I'm heading home. And when I reach St. Jack's, I know everything is all right. I got 2 miles to go, and I'll be in Ballorum tonight. Just 2 miles to go, and I'll be in Ballorum tonight.
Sloped down to the ocean and lifted up my eyes to the heavens high above, giving thanks to God for such a pure and precious homeland, this North Atlantic lady that I love. For in summer she's so pretty in her dress of green, and in the fall the many colors of her gown are seen. Her robes of white in winter leaves no ifs or buts or maybe. There's no one like our North Atlantic lady. She has stood and watched her coastal son sail out to make a living, and some would never come back to their birthplace anymore. The signs that told her they had made their last voyage on the ocean was wreckage washed up on her ageless shore. She's withstood the march of time, this proud and very lovely lady, and why she's loved so dearly isn't hard to understand. She questions not her children in their everyday endeavors, our North Atlantic lady, Newfoundland. She's our North Atlantic lady, Newfoundland.
Two Irishmen and a Newfie once went out for recreation. They carried enough provisions along to last a week's vacation. But they got lost out in the woods and the night was dark and lonely. and all their provisions ran out except one piece of bologna. Next morning when they all awoke, quarter after seven, one guy said, I had a dream, and I dreamed I went to heaven. I met St. Peter at the gate, and he was riding on a pony. I don't think you can beat that dream, so give me the piece of bologna. Now the others said, I had a dream, and it was a double feature. I also died and went to heaven and was welcomed by St. Peter. He rushed at me, stuck out his hand, saying, put it there, Maloney. I don't think you can beat that dream, so give me the piece of baloney. Now the newfie said, I must admit it's true that you were dreaming. Reason why I know it's true, I was dreaming of you all evening. Saw you two go up above, and gee, but I was lonely. I thought that you would never get back, so I got up and ate the baloney. Now I hope this will be a lesson to you if you go out for recreation. Make sure you take along enough grub to last a week's vacation. Story that I told you, hope you don't think it's phony. There's always one smart noof around and always a piece of baloney. Yes, there's always one smart noof around and always a piece of baloney.
Je n'ai oublié les blondes, j'ai plus de filles. est très jolie. J'ai vu de très beaux coins de pays. Je ne pouvais pas finir ma vie loin de la ville où j'ai grandi. Hello, toi mon amour d'enfance, si tu savais comme j'y rêvais, d'un soir de mai et d'une danse et d'une nuit à t'embrasser. Toutes mes chansons les plus magiques, dans ma tête je les ai gardées. Hello mon village que j'aime, je te retrouve comme avant. Partout j'ai chanté mes rengaines, je me suis perdu aux quatre vents. Partout j'ai chanté mes rengaines, je me suis perdu aux quatre vents.
These women here in Newfoundland, this place we call the Rock, aren't used to fancy trimmings in their food or on their frock. They raise a family and make a house into a home, and this is not an easy chore for those who are alone. So raise your glasses high, all ye men of Newfoundland, and drink a toast to the salt and backbone of our land. They give their love and bear the life that keeps our isle alive. So here's to all the girlfriends, and here's to all the wives. Along the shore most families have 10 or 12 to feed, and now and then there's always one who comes along in need. He's never turned away, although the pantry's kind of low. Her magic in the kitchen is a wonderment to know. So raise your glasses high, all ye men of Newfoundland, and drink a toast to the salt and backbone of our land. They give their love and bear the life that keeps our isle alive. So here's to all the girlfriends, and here's to all the wives. Some watch their men go out to sea, never to return, while others go from shore to shore their livelihood to earn. No matter if they win or lose, they're always there on hand to help their men in times of needs, these girls of Newfoundland. So hold your glasses high, all ye men of Newfoundland, and drink a toast to the salt and backbone of our land. They give their love and bear the life that keeps our isle alive. So here's to all the girlfriends, and here's to all the wives. Their men are men who stand up for the things they think are right. They'll drink a beer with any man, or any man they'll fight. They'll stand up for their honor, and they'll stand up for their land. But they never do a thing unless their women say they can. So hold your glasses high, all ye men of Newfoundland, and drink a toast to the salt and backbone of our land. They give their love and bear the life that keeps our isle alive. So here's to all the girlfriends, and here's to all the wives.
Some years ago, since I left for my island to go to the mainland. Like the old folks would say, as I walked up the gangway and I stood on the starboard and I gazed on the harbor on a gray foggy day. Summer days they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen and they cursed when the fog rolled in. Then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. The men to return with their boats in the bay. All these things I don't see no more when I lived on the old Cape Shore and I gazed on the boats on the moor on a gray foggy day. Summer days they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen and they cursed when the fog rolled in. Then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a gray foggy day. As long as my heart doesn't break from those old memories, old lovers and old used to be, I'll come home for to stay. I can still hear the ocean roar through the hills on the old Cape Shore. There are no fishing boats anymore, but it's a gray, foggy day. Summer days, they were warmer then, when we laughed with the old fishermen and they cursed when the fog rolled in. Then they made up the hay. It's been more than a long, long time since I held you and called you mine. And we waited for the sun to shine on a gray, foggy day. And I pray that the sun will shine on this gray, foggy day.
Oh boy, it's almost daylight. Hey George, time to get up.
What's cooking, Reg? Boy, that smells some good.
I got the bacon and eggs on, buddy.
Save some for me.
Some kind of a morning out there.
Hey, Reg, did you bring the worms?
Yes, boy. Don't forget to lock up the cabin now.
Okay, buddy. Looks like we're going to have a good day.
Put the kettle on. Let's sing a song. It's time to rest the mind. Spend some more yarn about the good old days before the age of crime. When everybody was a friend and everything went fine. Let's celebrate in the newfie way. Come on, it's ball of time.
There's some moose tracks over here, buddy.
One day we all went trouting with bamboos and some line. Spinners, hooks, and bobbers, nightworms, the biggest kind. The flies were thick, the fog came quick, the sun refused to shine. Still early in the morning, about 9:30. Now Uncle Tom was in the water, just about thigh high, when he commenced to swearin' about all the flies. When in he goes ass overhead, his words sure did rhyme. But he smiled when someone shouted, boys, come on, it's a ball of time. So put the kettle on, let's sing a song, it's time to rest the mind. Spend some more yarn about the good old days before the age of crime. When everybody was a friend and everything went fine. Let's celebrate in the newfie way, come on, it's ball of time.
Hey, George, I'm going to start a fire.
Okay, buddy, I'm going to fill up the kettle.
I got some beans and some homemade bread in my knapsack.
Oh, sounds good.
Joe and Arch went a cottonwood with Arch walking behind. Joe spit some baggy juice down, wind spit right in Arch's eye. Arch tripped and fell over a stump, sure he thought that he'd go blind. Joe says to Arch, "Yes, honey, boy, come on, it's a ball of time."
Hey, Red, you got any trout?
Yes, boy, I got a dozen or so.
Yes, and I just fill in the brook.
Here's a message to the tourists who come out around the bay. Don't worry about hotels and such, you won't need them anyway. Fish and brews and treats like that aren't very hard to find. There's homebrew beer and moonshine, and there's always ball of time.
I just lost my spinner, buddy.
So put the kettle on, let's sing a song, it's time to rest the mind. Spend some more yarn about the good old days before the age of crime. When everybody was a friend and everything went fine. Let's celebrate in the newfie way, come on, it's ball of time. Yeah, let's celebrate in the newfie way, come on, it's ball of time.
Hey boys, come on, let's get dirt, it's be time to head back home.
That's some kind of a snarl I got over here. I can't wait to get back to the cabin to fry up some of them trout.
Oh, I'm gonna sleep some good tonight.
Yeah.
Was just after Christmas, I remembered a year. A boy and his sweetheart sat near on the pier. The more he was leaving for over the phone. And he said I'd be back when the robins come home. I will be back when the robins come home. I'll have enough money to make you my own. Don't be too lonely now while I am gone. Cause I will be back when the robins come home. The winter passed slowly, sometimes she was sad. He said in his letters the weather was bad. And that he missed her while out on the foam. And prayed for the day when the robins come home. I will be back when the robins come home. I'll have enough money to make you my own. Don't be too lonely now while I am gone. Robins come home. The schooner she waited for was coming at last. But joy turned to sorrow, for her flag was half mast. Teardrops were falling on the first day of spring. As her tears with his casket, a robin did sing. I will be back when the robins come home. I'll have enough money to make you my own. Don't be too lonely now while I am gone. Cause I will be back when the robins come home. Yes, I will be back when the robins come home.
Cities, streets, and Son, your dad is feeble now. His time is drawing near. That little girl you used to love has wed another man. You'll always have a sweetheart, son, while I'm in Newfoundland.
In Newfoundland to have a beer, to pass the time and listen to the band. As I sit slowly from my glass, I gazed around the hall. There's not one person here I know, so I guess I'll just move on. When I finished up my beer, I started for the door. I saw an old man at a table, sitting by the washroom door. There was something strange about him, his hair was snowy white. You could see the pain upon his face shining through the dingy light. I stood up by his table, his tears mixed with his smile. Do you mind if I sit down, sir, and talk to you a while? As I sat down, I noticed his feet there on the floor, a real old-fashioned fiddle like you've never seen before. He reached his hand, I shook it, his grip firm and secure. Said I couldn't help but notice your fiddle on the floor. For me, fiddle music I adore. I haven't played that fiddle, boy, since 1944. I haven't played that fiddle, and I know you wonder why. He told me his story, the tears flowed from his eyes. I'm gonna show you something no one else has seen, I swear. Tucked inside that fiddle case were two locks of golden hair. I played with a band once, a long, long time ago. We were on our way to Cornerbrook to do a Newfie show. A new tune I had written that had never seen the light. So I asked my wife if she would drive, well, I tried to make it right. Drove along the highway on that moonlit winter's night. In the back seat I did practice to try and make that new tune right. We hit a slippery patch of road. My wife just lost control. I felt a bump, I heard a crash, then the car just left the road. I came to some time later, and this is what I seen. My wife and daughter, they were dead in that crumpled up machine. I pulled them from the wreckage, they lay dead there on the ground. So I cut a lock of golden hair from each one's precious crown. I placed them in that little case, I made a vow to God above. On this earth no more I'd ever play as a token of my love. That's why I can play that fiddle, boy. I hope you'll understand that you might be with me here today if I just skip that one-night stand. But we'll meet someday in heaven, up around God's golden throne. And I will play that fiddle just like in the days of old. I'll give them back their golden locks, and they'll smile through their tears. But I know I had a part of them that I carried through the years. Oh, to know I had a part of them that I carried through the years.